been with this department for 40 to 45 years, and I am so proud to have all of you graduating on this day. I've seen a lot of Academy recruits, but I gotta say, this class, this has been one of the best classes I've ever had. The hardest workers, these people got here on time, and they stayed late. And I'm proud to say that they're gonna graduate today. You know, you really can't handle the zoo without some zookeepers. And I got the best in the biz. This isn't Curious George and the man with the yellow hat. These are the men with the blue hat and the big hearts, okay? But there's one in particular, one Academy student that really caught my eye. One student who did 30 to 32 push-ups in 1 minute. One student who did 40 to 45 ticket writings in 1 minute. One student who flipped himself on a scooter, a bicycle, in the car, and in the helicopter. That's you, Hartley. I'm talking to you.
Me?
You, Hartley. You really proved yourself this Academy year, and I'm proud to have you as a graduate.
I'm proud to be a graduate.
Hartley, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm gonna take my patch off for you.
Wear it with pride.
I will.
Listen to me. Hartley, I'm expecting it, okay? I'm expecting the best out of you. And I'm gonna put you in the best area. The area we need you most.
We got your fucking mind, yo. Thinking dog can't get another motherfucker. Grab it out the hat. Think I ain't gotta check out my motherfucker. You bitch ass niggas. Fuck the niggas, nigga. Say niggas think I'm doing just sitting around doing nothing. Oh my god, niggas can't be shit.
Sports game last night, huh?
Yeah.
A fourth quarter you would not believe. All right, well, enjoy your Wednesday. Good day, everybody.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Hello.
So I says to the guy, why do I have to pay taxes, right?
So you have a good day, okay?
sitting on a dock in the bay, wasting all my time. My life is great. I love doing nothing.
Yes.
Well, I've been looking over the reports, and your reports have been coming in with low numbers. Hartley, can you explain this?
I know, I'm sorry.
UMass doesn't run on tuition alone. They need us to pay the bills. AKA, they need you to give out bills to the students. AKA, you haven't been making enough bills to give out to the students. AKA, what's going on, Hartley?
I'm sorry. Yes, I'll do better.
You know when you're making a sandwich and you want to cut off the crust to just get into the itty-gritty goody parts? Well, that's what we need to do with our work. We need to get to the itty-gritty goody parts. I don't have time for crust. You hear that, honey? I don't have time for crust. You heard it too, Hartley, okay?
I'll try my best. Okay, thank you.
What the? What is this?
Boss is not gonna be happy about this. You gotta do him proud. Supposed to have candles in the dormitories.
There's no candles in here.
Do you mind if I check out your dorm? Take a peek around?
Fine, you can come in.
You know, ordinarily I'd have to write you this ticket, $200 fine, plus basics. But since you didn't go to Home Goods and you went to Yankee Candle instead, I'll let this one slide.
Thank you, officer.
All right, well, enjoy yourself. I need to get this back to her. That's Taylor.
Someone let me in.
Oh my God, Taylor. Oh my God, Taylor, I found your U card.
Where'd you find it? I needed it to get in.
It's just out there. You must be freezing. Come on, get inside.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 Trying to catch me riding dirty.